How to create a new photo album on your iPhone or iPad. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can create a new photo album for any specific or any of your important photos on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Now to create a new photo album on your iPhone, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the photos application right on your device, and you'll get to see I have lots of photos right here. So now to create a new album, first thing first, you just want to select those photos that you want to create a new album with. First thing first, I'm going to select those photos. I'm going to tap on the select button at the very top right here, and let's say I just want to select these photos right from here. And once you have done selecting, you just need to tap on this three dot line at the bottom right here, and he'll get to see this option called add to album. Now once you tap on this one here, you'll get to see the option to new album right here. Just need to tap on this one, and here you actually need to type in the album name right here. Let's say I'm typing my album, for example. And once you have given the name, just go ahead and tap on save right here, and those photos will be saved with this specific album. Now if I go ahead and tap on this album option at the bottom right here and tap on once again, and he'll get to see my album has been created right here. And if I tap on this one, he'll get to see those photos. Now from here, you can actually add more photos by tapping on this plus button, or you can remove photos from here as well. And this is how you can create a new album on your iPhone or iPad. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.